To use the needle's Wi-Fi LED sign. Now I will guide you how to use this amazing LED sign. This LED sign used by the smartphone like Android phone and Apple phone to program your own message. The effect is really impressive. This is the software to send the message. Now show the step how to program your message. First, we should connect the Wi-Fi on the WLAN. When you search the Wi-Fi, you'll get the TF-Wi-Fi-. This is the country card Wi-Fi, so you just connect it. Click it and connect it. Now I connected the TF-Wi-Fi -2 0F09A. So I connect it. Okay, open the software. Click the search panel. You see now this control the Wi-Fi. Click OK. And click program edit. You add click add program. Let's show the hello leaders. Okay, you can click here to adjust the font size. Let's choose 16 and action continue to move speech. Let's choose 4. Maybe. Okay. Now set the effect, then click this icon and tick this program 3, just I programmed. Then click the send program. Okay, hello, needless was on the screen. Okay, if you own the 2 LED sign or 3 Wi-Fi LED sign, you can continue to do this. In the search and click the WLAN19, and you will get the another Wi-Fi, the TF-Wi-Fi-20EF89, and click this connect. Okay, now I connected the another LED size Wi-Fi. And then I click the I wanted to send the same message. I wanted to send the same message to the LED sign. When you enter this software, in the same step should click search panel and get this software to connect the LED sign. Then click program. And if I want to send the same program to the another Wi-Fi LED sign, just click send program. You see, the same message on the 2 LED sign. How easy to use, right? Thank you for watching this video. It made by needless.
I will show you how to operate by the Apple phone. First, connect it the Wi-Fi TF Wi-Fi, and it should connect it successfully, and return to the app on the phone desk, and connect the power LED app. And first, click add program, and then add text. Now, You can edit the message you want to display on the LED sign. For example, you want to display needless. After you connect, edit successfully, just click. And you can adjust the size. You choose the 16 or adjust the speed. You choose 6.
Now,
after you finish it, the message, just take the program, the needless, and click send program. Now it will display on the LED sign. Now if you got two or more Wi-Fi LED sign boards, and how to display the same message on the another Wi-Fi LED sign, the same program. First, connect the Wi-Fi LED sign. And it shows connected successfully. And open the APP Power LED. And the same program, needless, and just click send. It display on the two Wi-Fi LED sign. Thanks for your watching.